Okay, we have a Hardinge Vertical Machining Center, model VMC 1500 XP3E, new in 2004. It has a 59.6 inch X travel, 26 inch Y, 24 inch Z, 40 horsepower, 10,000 RPM spindle, 32 tool ATC automatic tool changer. It has coolant through. The machine is pre-wired for a fourth axis. It also does have a Fanuc 18i MB control. We're gonna see her run around. It's a 67 by 26 inch table, 3,300 pound table capacity.
Right now you're at 2,500.
2,500 RPM. Hopefully that compressor will stop soon.
That's 5,000.
5,000 RPM.
That's 8,000. That's 9,500.
That's almost top.
Almost
yeah.
Max.
Yeah. Okay, you want to look on the screen here, Eric?
10,000 RPM. You can see here over there.
Now the compressor finally stopped. Just. Yeah, slow it back down.
That's 4,000 RPM. Do a tool change.
Basically it. The only other thing, let me go get the serial number for you. Serial number is 200M082. Again, new in December of 2004. Thank you for watching the video.